And this week, Maryland Lieutenant Governor Anthony Brown was a guest in the county's Spanish language radio show, Montgomery al Día, on Radio America. The Lieutenant Governor discussed how the O'Malley-Brown administration is gearing up an educational campaign in support of the DREAM Act. The DREAM Act, which gives in-state tuition to undocumented students, was signed last year by the governor, but it has been challenged and will be on the ballot in November for voter approval.